Can they find anyone in this administration who isn't 200 years old or speaks like they got kicked by a mule when they were a kid?
I don't think so.
It's like everybody's either a complete moron or ancient.
Yes. Or on the far left spectrum of...
Sounds like every
teacher I had.
No longer comes by. Seems like they forgot about me. Commissary is getting empty. Cellmates eating food without me. Can't wait to get out and move forward with my life.